Next caller is from Philadelphia. Bill, you're on here.
Yeah, Senator Pakula.
Hi, Bill.
How you doing? I'm sure you're aware that we have 7 casinos now up and running in our state. But I don't know if you're aware of the simple fact that none of them are operating with any safeguards or provisions that address the compulsive gambling problem on the front end. Everything that they do on our gaming law and the way the casinos operate address this problem, along with our gaming board, on the back end, after the person has the addiction, you know, with the 1-800-GET-HELP number, 24-hour-day, 7-day-week hotline for, crisis counseling. And they also have an exclusion list, which is a joke. I mean, there's no industry in this country that has an exclusion list to keep you out of these places, you know, from using the product. But also, are you familiar with Paul Clymer's legislation that would make the gaming operators who are already collecting the information on how much the gamblers are, you know, their time gambling, how much they're paying, you know, losing and winning, to mail them monthly statements to make them aware of this? Are you familiar with this, and do you support this legislation?
Yes. In fact, as you started your question, I was going to bring up Representative Clymer's proposal to address this very issue that you're talking about. Yeah, I certainly would support it. The problem with this I mean, there's a whole lot of problems with our gaming law. You've identified one, but there's probably 8 or 10 others that we could talk about at length. The problem is getting any kind of agreement in the Senate and the House and with the governor on changes to that law, changes that would benefit the law, benefit the activity, not get rid of it, but benefit the activity and enhance it. It's almost impossible because the people who passed that law seem to think they have a proprietary interest in it and won't agree to very much in the way of changes. So we keep pressing. Representative Clymer does a terrific job in the House, and we've been trying over in the Senate to do a few things, and we'll continue in the